fix his truck on the side of the road. That's when a man from Cleves was killed. 29-year-old Douglas Griffin was going east when his semi broke down. This was on I-70 just west of Columbus. He was making repairs with the help of someone else when he was hit. The Ohio Highway Patrol says that driver did not stop. The driver who was helping Griffin was also seriously hurt. Anyone with information, you should call the Highway Patrol.